God is a God of creation, and what better way to honor his creations than to understand them? The Perseverance rover is a rover built by NASA to explore for life on Mars. It was almost a little bit emotional to see those images coming back and to see the video feed of the rover coming down and to get that confirmation, especially seeing the individuals who worked on it. There is so much that goes into that. That is such a feat of engineering. That challenge is what I love. The BYU Mars rover isn't going to Mars, but the people who are developing it might. And this isn't a hypothetical. Currently, we have BYU alumni working at NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab. The BYU Mars Rover Team is really exciting as we get to compete each year in the University Rover Challenge. This is a hands-on experience to learn team building, to learn systems engineering, and to then apply that to the real world. The University Rover Challenge is a lengthy document with all of the things that the Mars rover needs to be able to accomplish. It needs to be able to manipulate toggles, switches, latches, keyboards, pick up objects, put down objects, drill and detect life. It needs to be able to handle sand, wind, rain, whatever types of weather conditions we may find. There is so much that goes into it. No one goes to space alone. It's about doing something that's bigger than any one person. JFK said, "We choose to go to the moon not because it is easy, but because it is hard." The same principle applies to what we do at BYU. We do these things not because it's easy, but we've been taught that we can do hard things, and it's worth it to do hard things.